one of the coolest intros in rock and roll history. Long, cool woman in a black dress. Just a really cool song. You know, we're not going to do many Hollies songs up here, but this one is a guitar classic. And very simple on a lot of levels. It's basically just a 12-bar blues type riff, not arranged in a 12-bar blues format. But now the song was written by Allan Clarke, who was the lead singer in the Hollies. He very rarely, if ever, I don't except in this song, played guitar. So he came up with this guitar riff with a couple of other British songwriters, and he came up with the riff, and then I think he had a little help with the story with a couple of Rogers. Anyway, and played the guitar on it, and he was the only singer on it because I think he was thinking about making this a solo album, which caused some dissent in the band. And as a matter of fact, shortly after they recorded this or released it, he left the band for a while, and so the tours that they went out and did this with did not include the voice that everybody heard on the record. So this is 1975. There you go. That's what the hands look like from that angle. Now the picking in the intro, again, alternates downs and ups. I slide up to the G and it's held for a missing down, then I hit the open G as another up. Then I move down to F sharp and play three notes. To E and play three notes, starting with an up. Four notes starting with D, open, B, D, and then the three notes in the bass. So the right hand is kind of keeping this pattern going of down and up, hitting the notes regardless of whether the next note is on a string above or a string below. Okay, so everything else really involved in Long Cool Woman is pretty simple. The most complicated part is the intro, and then you just got to be able to keep that blues riff going that we sort of broke down in the last chapter. But then as far as arranging the whole thing, aside from having this E thing going, after a couple measures of E, it throws in a G and an A, just played as power chords. You can do it with just two fingers, your first finger and your third finger at the, you know, two frets on one string apart. Typical power chords. So hopefully you're up on power chords.